Hi guys, it's Michelle. Welcome to my channel, Grateful Creations. I just wanted to show you the dried result to this big boy. Turned out really beautiful. It dried perfect. I'm really liking the colors in this, and it's funny because that's not what I was going for, but hey, it worked out. So anyhow, we are going to repurpose this guy, which looks similar, but is different. And I'm gonna prep the canvas and, oh yeah, we're missing a push pin there. So I will be back in a flash. Hi guys, it's Michelle, I'm back. Well, I have some mystery paint here. I found an unmarked, I don't know if it could be Bare or it could be Colorplace. It looks to me like it's Colorplace. This is what I'm gonna go for. There's GAC 800 in here, and we're gonna do a swipe. And this is inspired by no less than Mina Villegas. She's wonderful. I saw some of her swipes. They were absolutely wonderful. I have not tried a marble bowl on them yet. Look at what I got in today. Ooh. Colors are kind of all mixed up. This is, Liquitex, what is this? Liquitex turquoise. Let me put that down. And this is a mixture of, I think, Prussian blue. Sorry, I'm not talking. Prussian blue, phthalo, turquoise, and Payne's gray. This is Golden's teal. This is Liquitex Basics in lime green. Very strong, so you just want to put a little bit on it. And this, now I'm going to start putting some of my TLPs. This is lemon sorbet. Very pretty. See a lot of bubbles. And this is mermaid. This is so gorgeous, guys. This mermaid color is just to die for. And this is a new one. It's called Blue Eyes. I just mixed this up. Well, so much for less is more, right? I don't know how this is gonna turn out. We'll see. This is an interference, and I believe this one is called Sequins. It's got like an interference purple to it. Yeah, so I'll use all of that up. I have no idea how this is gonna turn out. And then this is an interference, and it's called Velvet, and it has like a blue interference to it. Lots and lots and lots of paint here. Oh my, I may have made a mistake. And I think that's all I'm going to put down. I've got a new swipe tool. I'm gonna put a little bit more around. So I have something to swipe it onto. And then the corners. It's a repurposed canvas, so hey, if it doesn't turn out, scrape it and do something else. I'm gonna torch it because there are a ton of bubbles. wondering if I should put some caramel drizzle on it. We'll figure that out later. So here we go. This is my black, and here we go. Pretty. Now, I did this yesterday where I used the same palette knife. Got some small cells there. Got some big cells. Wow, that just stayed put. What the heck happened there? Something's up. Look at that. Holy Toledo. I don't know what happened. I've got to re-swipe that. Holy Toledo. I've never seen anything like that. That does look kind of cool, but hey. What the heck was that? Holy jeez. So now I got a lot of white cells there. Let me move this around. I like this swipe tool. I still have some areas in here. I don't know what happened there. There must have been something on the plate. That was pretty interesting. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Don't wanna waste the paint. And I think I'm gonna re-swipe this. It looks re-swipeable. Yep. Pretty. Okay, so I'm going to put some more paint around this pour, and then we're going to stretch it out. This relatively slowly. Oh, I should have put more of the green on. I just got my underarm. That's a new one. Wow, there's a lot of paint on here. Those extras are going bye-bye. That along a little bit, and bring it back. I hook that right on the corner there. Don't want my cells to get all wonky. They are already starting to, so I need to slow it down. It might be fixable. I'm gonna take some more of this down. Ready? liking this, but it looks like it might split. I'm gonna take this off. You know what I forgot to do before I started was I forgot to wet the back of the canvas with a spray bottle. I need more paint over here, and I see, yeah, that mystery paint was not probably a good idea. Ta-da! See, with this much paint on this big a canvas, I'm worried about cracking because that paint is super thick and it's not moving. Dang it. All right, let's try it again. Get off. Get off, I say. Go. Go. It's moving everywhere but there.
Get off now. Please. Okay, I'm begging you. It's not
moving. It just does not want to move on that corner. This is frustrating. Okay, I'm gonna make a mess of it now. It's gotta come off now. Now all my cells are going wonky. Thank you very much, corner. See, these are times when you should come up with an alternative to getting that corner off. Because it just does not want to go. It's going now. So a marble might be in order for sure because we have wonkiness going on. But we can stretch it. Oh, I love, love, love the interference colors. Yeah, I think I'm gonna marble it. I haven't done one. I'm dying to do it. Just gonna straighten it out a little bit. I see a bug. Shocking. Now I'm gonna have to tilt just to see where he's at. Oh, there he is. I knew I'd find him. He's up in the white part, right here. All right, there's still a lot of paint on there. All right, so if there's a lot of paint on there, it might be good for marble. Where do I want to put it? Let me see if I can make sense of this a little bit better. And I do have to torch it. It's got some interesting things. I like this part right here. I don't want to touch it. Alright. You guys, I can't tell if you're in frame because my low battery is on. Close. There we go. Well, exactly a masterpiece, put it to you that way, but it might become one with the help of marble. So, oh, I'm liking this now. It's amazing what a marble can do. It can fix a lot of mistakes. And we don't want to overdo it. And we don't want to underdo it. This definitely was looking for a marble. I love the pretty lines it makes. Like that blob up there, so I'm gonna go right through that right there. And we're gonna stop it right there. That's interesting. There's a lot of paint on there, guys. I don't think it's gonna dry very well. I'm going to start it right here. It takes a little skill, more than I thought it would. cool zone. So I'm calling it the cool zone. This is fun. This is really a lot of fun. Just to see what you can create with it. And see what kind of mistakes you can fix with it. Very cool. All right. I think I should leave it. Not that crazy about that Reiki there. Try to just a couple little swirls. Very cool. I liked Mina's better. She had, there was a lot less is more kind of thing. She had a more minimalistic. I put way too much paint on. I'm not digging on that, but we can fix it. It's not bad. Not bad at all. I have no idea how it's gonna dry. None, zero. So, what I'm gonna do here, oh yeah, there's lots of paint here. Fixable. This is a 20 by 20, guys. Hell of a lot bigger than what I'm used to for a swipe. It's not bad. Hello. Hey guys, it's Michelle. So, I barely got my phone charged. Really liking this. Very shimmery. Those interference colors. There's that lemon sorbet. Turned out pretty good. Kind of shocked actually. After I had some issues, and that's the part I'm thinking might split, but I'm not sure. It's kind of got a nice little haze to it, and then we have the blue eyes mixed with a bunch of other TLPs. Actually, I was just looking at some. I was trying to order some Pourage Aussie paints. That is really special right there. I love that. So it's not exactly like a Mina's. Mina had lots less color. And, it was more minimalistic and it looks really good. But I'm not crying. Yeah. just not crying at all. And the marble was fun. It was fun to do. I recommend it, just for fun. Please like, share, and subscribe. Please be safe and create. Ciao for now.